Hi there, I am Ime Asangasi. Have you heard of the DHIS2? I will be glad to explain the concept to you. DHIS2 stands for District Health Information System Version 2. It is an open source software that is used for collection, processing, validation, analysis, and presentation of aggregate and patient-based statistical data. This is tailored but not limited to integrated health information management activities. DHIS2 is the preferred health management information system in 47 countries and even more organizations across 4 continents. DHIS2 helps governments in developing countries and health organizations to manage their operations more effectively, monitor processes, and improve communication. The features of DHIS2 are as follows: data management and analytics, individual data record collection, mobile data management, data visualization, data warehousing, all your data in one place, social sharing and communication, high scalability and interoperability with other systems. For more information, visit ehealthforeveryone.com/DHIS2.